Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another item shop prediction video. I hope that you guys are doing well, and this one I'm going to be showing to you my May 29th item shop predictions. Before the video starts, we just predicted the Manic and as well as the Maven skin correctly. So make sure you guys give a like on this video. Let's try to reach 235 likes on this video. Subscribe to my channel and turn the post notifications on if you guys want to see more of those daily accurate item shop prediction videos. Part for real every 2 days on the channel, and sometimes when we look to turn leaked videos. And remember that none of my predictions are 100% confirmed. If you guys want to support me, go to the item shop and use code FIREGAMER for more giveaways and for more quality content. And put a code back in every 2 weeks once gold will be getting expired. Okay, so starting off with the special items, guys. First up, we have the Batman and as well as the Catwoman bundle. So make sure you guys right now go on my channel's community tab, okay? And then you guys should see all of the customs that got updated from the newest update, the B16.40. So they're gonna come back to the item shop since they got updated with 95% chance of arrival for the Kratos bundle with 90% or chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, guys, we have a Travis Scott skin. So if you guys want to know the two possible return release dates, click at the link in the description, and I'm just gonna say for it with 93% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Harley Quinn and as well as the Rupert Harley Quinn. So if you guys take a look right now on the screen, it says Deathstroke City Outfit June 1st. And we have sold the Rebirth Harley Quinn June 15th. So it's going to reach down for June 15th, but I'm not sure if the Harley Quinn is going to come back with the Rebirth Harley Quinn outfit at June 15th, or maybe before the Rebirth Harley Quinn skin releases in the item shop. I'm not sure about that, but I'm just going to say with 97% of chance of arrival. We have sold the Hackdown model, guys, and as well as the OG NBA skins. So I want to predict them because of, you know, the NBA's collaboration with Fortnite, which the skins are already in the item shop. So these skins, it should definitely come out in the item shop soon. I don't know why they're not bringing back. So I'm just going to say with 91% chance of arrival. We also have the Marshmallow skin. For the Marshmallow, guys, I'm just going to say with 88% of chance of arrival. If there will be more information about that, I'll just make sure to let you guys know. Moving on to the future items, guys. All of these cosmetics last scenes are between 25 to 45 days ago. That is just a disclaimer. So first up, we have the Raven skin. The price set is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 45% of chance of arrival. And for Aurelia skin, the price it is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 59% of chance of arrival. For the Rex, the price it is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 57% of chance of arrival. For the Little Whip, the price it is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 69% chance of arrival. And now for the Battlebreaker set, pretty much the Kurohamura and the female version, they're going to be here with 89% of chance of arrival. Moving on to our next one, we have the Mariana skin. So the price it is 1,500 E-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 60% chance of arrival. Same goes as well for the Darren Doolis skin, and it's going to be here with 77% of chance of arrival. Moving on to our next one, we have this Proplex skin. The price it is 1,200 E-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 64% of chance of arrival. For a Boxy skin, the price it is 800 E-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 65% chance of arrival. For the Ruby, the price it is 1,200 E-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 81% chance of arrival. We have as well, guys, the Body Girl skin. The price that is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 39% chance of arrival. For the Dummy, the price that is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 41% chance of arrival. And now, moving on to the daily items. First up, we have the Grimoire skin. The price that is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 47% chance of arrival. And for the Venterion, the price that is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 48% chance of arrival. For Envoy, the price set is 800 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 62% chance of arrival. For the Payback, the price set is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 61% chance of arrival. Same goes as well for the Brawler skin, and it's gonna be here with 61% chance of arrival. For Dynamo, the price set is also 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 88% chance of arrival. For Akira, the price is also 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 32% chance of arrival. For Aura, the price is 800 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 56% chance of arrival. We also got the World Cup skin, pretty much World Warrior, so it's going to be here with 94% chance of arrival since she was updated. We have as well the Baser skin, the price is 800 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 44% chance of arrival. And for a fishing emote, guys, I'm not sure if it's gonna come back because that emote was updated from the previous update, the B16.40, but I'm not sure if it's gonna come back, but I'm just gonna say for that with 30% chance of arrival. For a buckle up, the price set is 500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 41% of chance of arrival. We also have the Rage Quit emote, the price tag is 200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 66% of chance of arrival. And for the last one, we have the Waterworks emote, the price tag is 200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 37% of chance of arrival. So I hope that you guys found the video helpful, and if you guys did, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and turn the post notifications on if you guys want to see more of those videos like I mentioned at the beginning of this video. If you guys want to support me, go to the item shop and use code FIREGAMER. They put up a code back in every 2 weeks once the code will be getting expired, so you guys can help me out to do giveaways and to make my videos with more quality content. And comment down below if you guys have any questions, I'll try to answer to your questions as soon as possible. Make sure you guys will share this video with your friends if they want to know which customer will be, you know, coming back and releasing these item shops. Like I said at the beginning of the video, make sure you guys go ahead and check out my newest post on my channel's community tab. And yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys to the next video. Have a good one.